Alright. So there wasn't a fuse in that box. Damn. That was an entirely optional fight. I have a feeling the second I pull this.
Okay, I see what's going on.
You know, the whole jumping out the second I interact with any object thing gets old real quick. The lift. He's probably zombified. Look, the chances of running into an alive guard are pretty freaking low. Or a non-infected guard, I guess you could say. We don't know for certain that they're dead. Maybe they're still technically alive. Just zombies. Energy converter. Yikes. Excellent. Online. There's a lot of health packs around here. That cannot be a good sign. It's gonna come to life, isn't it? Shit! Come on! You're not gonna let me pretend to be aware, somewhere self-aware than this? Shoot the tentacles? Tentacles and mutations. Most tentacles are a warning the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the exposed tentacles quickly to kill the enemy. Stomp down and destroy down enemies to prevent them from mutating further and attacking again. So this is the necromorph. This is basically the Callisto Protocol version of Dead Space's cut off their limbs. God damn it, is this gonna be one of those defend the console things where I just survive while it drains the water? Yeah, it is.
Purge cycle in progress. What the
fuck? Or is this a boss fight?
Warning. Anomaly detected.
Shit. That was too easy. Thank you. kicking me off a bit. These guys are like Komodo dragons. They don't go for me immediately if I can. They don't try too hard to take me down. They're hoping to wear me down. Well, at least they're not venomous. Well, bacterial infections, I guess. Then again, they're already infected with something, so. Please turn the alarms off. There we go. Any kind of super loud alarm like that is basically zombie dinner bell. Or pseudo necromorph. I really just need to know what they're going to call these things already. Like, it'd be nice if we had a name for them. Just calling them zombies or pseudo-necromorphs or necromorphs isn't really doing it justice. They need their own name, you know? The sewer pipeline, what'd you expect? Whatever the hell that thing was, I want no part in it.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow, it's like instant death. That's not even like a chap. That's not even like... Jesus! There is like no room for mistake. I can't see shit! No. Oh, fuck. God damn, he is a fucking superhuman. Seriously, have you ever tried to hold on to a chain? It's not actually easy. He's lucky this thing didn't snap. Mad respect for this protagonist. You and me both, pal. Okay. Okay, that's beautiful. Well, this was a nicer place before everything went downhill. Look at how vibrant the forest used to be.
I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
And of course, it can't be that simple. least something's cheerful.
UJC Printing at your service. Please make a selection.
I'd like my pistol to do more damage, thank you. It's so dark in here. Just in case. Ooh, a new gun. Skunk gun, whatever that is. Hopefully it's something impressive. Knife. Or shiv, I guess. It's a shiv, because it's a prison knife. Sure, might as well top off in order to get a healing item anyway. Health injector. Okay. It's like here's where they make their food. This is the garden for developing oxygen as well as, you know. I like the idea, I've always liked the idea of like a Terra Dome in space stations or space colonies. Because it's like it fulfills a social need for like a park or someplace like that. While simultaneously also allowing for a practical use, i.e. oxygen and food production.
The choice is yours. Please make a valid choice.
Can't make it yet. Not enough credits. Seriously, missed? Alright, so I've got to find a way to open that door so I can get the guards' stuff. Freaking Misty. Oh joy, the door locks on me. Yeah, that's not like horror 101. Oh, yes, I'm gonna try and grab this, or I am gonna grab this. Yeah, it's gonna set off a bunch of guys. Come on. There's such thing as subtlety, you know. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Do not like. Good God, I literally cannot see most of the time in this game. So it's a shotgun. Could very much use one of those. Get in there.
Turn to yours. Resume.
You know what? I'm kind of stumped here. And I have to go to bed early tonight because I have a lot of stuff to do. I have to make some cheesecake and a bunch of other stuff for Christmas Eve. Yeah, I'm just tired. Oh, we have to do this whole section over again? Yeah, I think that's the last straw. Yeah, I think I'm just going to kind of wrap it up for tonight. I know, I usually try and do 2 hours, but I'm just like... This game is just frustrating me. Like, I like it on a technical level. Like, it feels like something I should enjoy, because I enjoyed Dead Space 1 and Dead Space 2. And this feels like a lot of that same stuff. But I'm starting to think what it is. This game just lacks Dead Space's personality. Like, the robots are these very aggressively... average security droid. The zombies are not as distinctive as, like, the bladed necromorphs that you see. And the station, when you're looking at, like, the snowy banks or Jupiter above, it looks cool. But the station itself looks like an even more average version of the kind of futuristic stations you see in video games already. There are splashes of personality, and I get it, it's a prison. It's not supposed to be like this, oh, pretty personal place. But it just lacks character. Like, the guards are just the guards. They were, like, very standard-looking security issue. Honestly, I thought the guard that we saw at the very beginning, who kind of pissed us off, was actually an interesting character. He's like, oh yeah, I get it, you're, you know, doing your job, I'm doing my job, let's help you out. And the second he gets an order from his boss, he's like, sorry dude, job's a job, we do some illegal shit here sometimes, bad luck buddy. And it's like, yeah, it's a character, I like him as a character. He's an asshole, but he was an asshole who was going to help me until his boss told him no. Like, yeah, that's perfectly interesting. Would have liked it if he had showed up as, like, a sub-antagonist and getting taken down so quickly. But, hey. So, yeah. It's gonna be all for tonight, because I'm exhausted on the inside. So, see you guys next time. Bye.